At the end of this video, you'll know how to make a creative greeting video using Filmora 9. Keep watching! Hey everyone, it's JJ from Filmora here to empower your inner video creator. Before we get started, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell so you are always updated on our next video releases. Subscribe, make sure to subscribe. Do you have a special occasion coming up and want to send a greeting? Well, today I'm going to show you how to make an extra special greeting video using Filmora 9. Let's get started. Before filming, make sure to plan ahead on the action. Let the subject know which direction they are passing the object to and who is getting the object. If you can't film the footage yourself, then make sure to send directions to everyone who will appear in the video. Make sure to let them know to film 20 seconds of footage before the action and 20 seconds after so you have enough footage to work with. After filming, import the footage into the media library. Before we start editing, let's turn auto ripple off. Next, add the first clip on the first video layer. Then scale it down and move it to the left. Then add the second clip onto the next video layer. Match the paper passing action on both clips, then double click on it to scale it down. Go to effects and find a mask and apply it to the second clip. Adjust it until the edges of the frame are cut off. Keep adjusting scale and position until it matches the first frame. Watch it back and adjust if necessary. Next, add the final clip onto another video layer. Then match the action again and trim the clip so it's easier to find later. Double-click on it and scale and resize it until it looks good. Let's add another mask and adjust it until it also cuts off the edge of the frame. Now match the action. Keep resizing and adjusting the frames. If you look at the first frame, you'll notice that there isn't enough footage to last until the end. If you encounter the same problem, this is how you can fix it. Right-click on the short clip and click on Add Freeze Frame. Then extend the clip from the gray tab until it meets the end of all the other clips. Now add two more video tracks. And add a black solid. Resize it until it covers the top half. Then copy and paste it and place it on the next layer. Then move it to cover the uneven bottom frames. This will help us clean up the edges so it's easier for us to crop later. Extend them to fill the entire duration. Let's match all the clips on the timeline and move them to the beginning. I would like to add bars between the frames. This is optional, but it helps cover any mistakes while filming. Add two more video tracks, then add a solid of the color of your choice. This should be the same as your background color. Resize until it's a vertical line and use it to cover where the frames connect. Again, cover and paste it and move it to cover the next two frames. Extend them to fill the entire duration. Now let's export. Before we exit this project, make sure to save it as pre-export, so you always have access to the edits. Now let's open a new Filmora 9 project and import the pre-export video, and add it to the timeline. Next, right-click on the clip, then choose Crop and Zoom. Then click on Pan and Zoom. Make sure the ratio is set to custom. Then move the start frame to cover the first frame, and the end frame on the final frame. Play it back and make sure none of the black bars on the top and bottom are in frame. Now let's add a background to the back. Move the video one layer up and add your choice of background color to the bottom frame. And there you go! That's how you can make an extra special greeting video using Filmora 9. These videos are great for birthdays, anniversaries, or any kind of extra special occasion. Are you gonna make an extra special video for your friends or family? Let us know in the comment section below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Keep creating, and I'll see you next time.